What's up guys, it's Magna here, and on today's video I'll be telling you the official release date for Car F3 200 version and some leaks that just dropped from Car F3's officials. So recently Car F3 tweeted 3 pictures in the new map soon to be in the game for both mobile version and PC version. And these are the maps they tweeted. If you're from Cars Drift or you like drifting a lot, you know this is the perfect location for drifting. And to be honest with you guys, this is going to be the best spot and I'm sure everyone else is going to love it. Here's the look on the base of the mountain, and I think this side of the map is going to be like a double size of the map. And this is the last picture. Watch the full video to know the release date for Car F3 200 and don't forget to like and subscribe. So the release date for Car F3 Android version is going to be 15th of this month, which is December, and they are going to release both Car F3 Android and PC version on the same day.